We did. There's a white paper out right now. We did some 5G. We used 5G to two cameras, 4K HDR cameras that were sent over 5G at the U.S. Open in Shinnecock Hills, and the point was to at least get things started. I mean, it was interesting. You know, a lot of the technology that they have now, you know, fit on the back of a golf cart, and that will be soon miniaturized to something that will, you know, fit in your cell phone. But I don't think you can reasonably overestimate how much of a fundamental change 5G is going to bring to our industry. Now, there's a couple of things. I mean, this is a great thing, right? It's got certainly some enterprise uses. I mean, we tried to prove here that at least for a TV production, and again, a golf production, that you could eliminate costly RF cameras and fiber by utilizing 5G, but also there's a huge consumer upside to what 5G is going to bring. And in fact, I would say that, you know, the killer app for 5G hasn't even been thought of yet. And that's kind of why I think it's exciting. The other thing that we did, and shit, it's another golf thing.
I can't wait for Carlos to have a golf video.
I know. Got a golf video coming up.
but no, it's interesting that it all happens around golf, because it's, you know, these are good test beds for these types of things. And we did nine bonded cellular cameras to do the U.S. Mid-Am in Charlotte. Just to prove that it could be done without wireless, you know, regular microwave cameras and fiber, we did it with CP, and they utilized a company called Mobile Viewpoint that, again, is something that's going to be ported into 5G. So I'm sure you could kind of, you know, gauge the excitement from my video of how amazing that was in 5G. But that's what I think we're excited about. And it's been a hell of a year. And I would also, what the hell are you even talking about over there? like Chris was saying, I think that, you know, video over IP is kind of been the transformative thing over the last couple of years, where you're actually getting a better product for a smaller price, and it's been something we've been using a lot too.